Yes, I'm an ex-photographer of Malaysia, so I use Fujifilm camera, of course. The biggest why I choose Fujifilm is because Fujifilm, the body is a classic and visual design, which I really love it. And of course, the color image quality, that's one of my major concerns about using a camera. And I like to print out my photos. And same as Fujifilm, they have all this technology, the printing and everything. So the printout is really, really good. And that's the main reason that I choose Fujifilm as my photography gear. And work together with Motec with this project, the Greta Bizarro, and it's pushing the Fujifilm camera's ability to beyond the ability to look beyond what Fujifilm can do actually. To try out a camera, I'm using a GFX 50R, which is a medium format. And I was trying that camera to shoot an event, which is a very huge event, Greta Bizarro. And it performed really well and can produce very good image quality, and you can print it really big. And yeah, the performance is really up to the par. Yeah, beyond my expectation actually. I took around 400 pictures actually. Yeah, 400 pictures. Yeah. And yeah, so Motec, and they choose from out of the 400, they choose this 20 pieces of images to exhibit. Yeah, so you can really see all the printing and colors and everything. It's really great.
Fujifilm actually is known as film. I think most of the, I mean, in the people mindset is Fujifilm is producing film. But yeah, for Fujifilm, the color of the film, we make it to the digital. That means into our camera. So in the, we call it film simulation. We are coming out a lot of film simulation to our digital camera, which is in our mirrorless X series or even GFX. So all the film simulation is none of the other brands able to make this kind of colors. So called is film simulation. It's a film simulation. So it's very unique for Fujifilm digital camera actually. So when talking about printing, of course, Fujifilm is known for the printing company. So that's why we are encouraging, we are cultivating, after people shoot photo, print out their work to exhibit. Like this kind of activity, we are quite supporting on it actually.
Fuji camera quality and also the printout quality.
Mm,
two things about photography. You have to shoot it and you have to print it out.
Yeah, yeah. Correct.
So please come to Matic and to experience yourself, the exhibition, and see what Fujifilm can really do. Uh-huh.